I am a computer science major here with the emphasis on software engineering. The moment when it clicked was when I took a computer science class here and I was like, hey, this is pretty fun. And I love to actually see how video games work behind the scenes. I think the general population doesn't really know how technology works. They just expect someone else to figure it out for them.
The beauty of the moment we're living in is that everything we touch is formatted around technology. This industry moves so exceptionally quickly that we all have to continue to learn. There's no one born innately with these skills. You can be the genius yesterday and it has nothing to do with tomorrow. Everyone hits a wall of knowledge and the only way to get over that wall is to climb it.
I love teaching to cultivate the knowledge for the upcoming employees or workers. There are many different areas like web development, programming, making app, digital media for video recording, sound recording, game art, game design, game development, augmented and virtual reality systems.
Technology, as much as it is a science, it's also an art because you can have things range from security and that same information, the same process can also create a video game, which are two completely different things.
Careers are always growing, or the ICT area. The point of bringing makerspace to the community is to put it on wheel. We want to go to remote areas and to be able to introduce school to something that's more versatile overall.
One of the largest challenges is just staying abreast, staying connected, and staying passionate about why you came into that field in the first place. Staying curious, constantly reading, and even playing. Having this skill set makes you ready for whatever life has to offer.